Hey, how's everybody doing today? Taylor Dunn coming at you from OA Cheddar. And today I am going to be comparing probably the two most popular price tracking softwares on the market today for Amazon FBA sellers. And that is going to be Keepa.com and CamelCamelCamel.com. First off, if this is your first time to our channel and to our videos, I just want to say thank you, welcome. If you've never heard of us or you're wondering who we are, OA Cheddar, we are actually one of the industry's leading online arbitrage lead lists. It gets delivered to you Monday through Friday in your email. You can expect anywhere from 7 to 10 online arbitrage leads. If you want to know more, check us out on the links below. But back to the video. So, the two biggest, probably the most popular softwares for tracking price and sales rank for Amazon is going to be Keepa and Camel Camel Camel. Both are very similar in some regards, and then they're also very different in many others. So first off, they both have their own Chrome extension. Keepa has their extension, which is going to be right up here, the blue circle with the white cross inside of it. And then Camel's going to be right next to it, which is going to be the brown book with a camel on it. Both do very similar things. With the Keepa extension, when you're on the Amazon listing like this one right here and you scroll down, you're going to see this graph and all the information right there on the listing. And with Camel, if you select it, you have to hit it and it will pull up similar information, but also extremely different. With Keepa, you actually have the ability to search the all-time, year, 3 month, whatever time period you want. You can actually highlight a certain section and it will zoom in on that section, which makes looking at small changes in price very easy. The other thing about Keepa is you get all this information. You get the Amazon price, if Amazon ever sold it, which is going to be the blue or the orange line right here. You also get the Amazon FBA price, which is the red triangles, and then the blue squares, which is the third-party merchant fulfill sellers with their shipping cost involved. And then there's just a whole bunch of information you'll see right here on the right of the graph. There's so much more information I can go in depth on. I already created a video about Keepa that you'll find on our channel, and I'll also add the links below. So go ahead and check that out if you want to know more in depth about Keepa. And then on Camel, with Camel, Camel Camel, what you have is you have price history and sales rank history. Okay, that's going to be almost the biggest difference between these two softwares is the amount of information that you're getting. Camel 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 is great, but again, it only is going to give you sales rank and it's going to give you price history. One of the things I don't like about Camel Camel is they're actually separated in two tabs, the sales rank and price history. So you'll see here, if I want to look at the sales rank, I have to come and only just look at the sales rank right here. And then if I want to go look at the price history, I got to hop back over. With Keepa, if you're looking at it, you'll see that the green sales rank line is right here, and then the price is right at this, on the same graph. This makes buying decisions much easier, and the reason why is if you have a sales rank drop, like you'll see, I'm going to highlight this little section, you'll see all the green line shoots down in these straight lines. Well, that's the sales rank actually dropping. Now, if the sales rank drop, that's a very good indicator that the item sold. So when you're looking at the price history and you're looking at the sales rank and they're overlapping on the same graph, you can see here that every time the line, this green line shoots down in a straight line, indicates that it's selling. And if it's selling and it's at the price right now, at example, $69, what it's telling you is, oh, this item is selling at this higher price. That makes a buying decision much easier because you actually get that information. Where with Keepa, or with Camel, I'm sorry, I can see, like for instance, the price history on this, and let's zoom into 3 months. You can change the date range right over here. I can see, okay, well, I see the price rose, okay, this green line when it turns to dots right here, that indicates that Amazon went out of stock. Okay, but I see that, okay, the price is raising, but I can't easily see if the sales rank's dropping and if the item is selling. So then I have to come over here to the sales rank, open up a new window, hit the 3 month, and then I can say, okay, well, it looks like the sales rank was moving. So it should be at that price range if we're looking at the same time, 3 months, for instance. you know, it, you can get an idea of, oh, okay, the item's selling, and the item's selling for that higher price, but it just takes a little bit extra time, where with Keepa, I can come here, I can see, okay, sales rank's spiking down, and the price is staying at that higher price, it's selling at that higher price. And that is why I honestly recommend Keepa over Camel Camel Camel. Both have their uses. There are some times that you'll look at a product and Keepa has no information about that product for many reasons, but Camel 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 might have all the information for that product. So you want to get familiar with both. The cool thing is, guys, Camel 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 and Keepa both are softwares that you can use for free. All you gotta do is log in, sign up, and it's completely free for you to get all this great information, which is extremely helpful for your business. But at the end of the day, I still recommend Keepa over Camel. You just got so much more information that you can use. You can look at, you know, say you're an eBay seller, you can even look at the eBay prices. You can look at used. My favorite thing is the offer count. So if you look down here at the lower graph, it will actually show you every time there's a new offer that comes in, and also if an offer goes away. The only reason an offer go away is because the seller sold out of their product. So that is also very good information to know, especially if you're looking at close. Again, both are great. Keepa is the winner by far. We use Keepa for everything, whether it's retail arbitrage or online arbitrage, if we're repricing our inventory, if we are looking at items that we're possibly thinking about selling for Christmas, we're gonna use Keepa for all of that. So I can't stress enough how important it is. We went ahead, we compared the two. Keepa is gonna be the winner between Camel Camel Camel. I strongly advise that you look at both. And get familiar with both, because you will end up finding a time where you're going to be using Camel 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 because they have the information, or you're going to only be using Keepa because they have the information and Camel 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 doesn't. Both are good, but again, Keepa takes the award for this. So if you have any questions, please comment below. Like this video if you liked it and you found it helpful. And if you want more valuable information, subscribe to our channel. We're going to be putting out more videos about softwares, different tools, techniques when it comes to online arbitrage out there. And also, if you are in need of leads for online arbitrage, I can't stress enough, you should check out our website and our Facebook page linked below. You can get connected with our community of other sellers, and then you can also check out essentially what OA Cheddar has to offer when it comes to lead lists that come to your email every day. So thank you for watching this video, and I hope you all have a great rest of your day. Bye-bye.